Neither have I, but I'm sure she's a stout cousin of Orange Blossom, and I'm to be her lady-in-waiting. Sir Harry arranged it. Isn't he thoughtful? He arranges everything.
My father expected me to follow his footsteps. The dialect is just a job, and what's wrong?
You're worried.
About what?
Who?
Some lady? Which lady? Two syllables? First syllable? Bird. Some kind of bird? Hawk? Bluebird? Catbird? Dove? Finch? Eagle? Grouse? Hawk? Ibis? Kiwi? Jay? Lark? Lark?
Baby lark?
And? A horse? A knight.
Which knight?
Sir Harry. Sounds like dust. Lust.
Must what? You're going to start all over, right?
She's in hot water. You mean she's in trouble.
What kind of trouble?
Big trouble.
How many syllables?
She's going to have a baby. Does anyone else know? Sir Harry.
Sir Harry. But does anyone else know besides Sir Harry?
Don't worry, Your Majesty. We can keep a secret. The question is, can you?
You know you can't talk.
If you listen with both of your eyes,
lady.
Why? He never asked before.
He heard she's one of the most.
Jonathan, is your father anything like your mother? Because if he is...
Oh, no. My father is silent.
I'd love to meet him.
Father, this is Princess Winifred.
His Highness the King welcomes you. And he asked me to say that he hopes to get 100 on the test tomorrow.
Well, thanks.
My father never touches his crown to his heart unless he really means it.
Alas, madam, the king is mute if you speak for himself. He's still under a curse cast by a witch long ago before Prince Dauntless was born. The curse says, King Sextimus will never talk until the mouse devours the hawk.
Until the mouse devours the hawk. Well, can't you find a big mouse and a little hawk?
Oh, no, we tried that once. The mouse got scared and ran away, and the hawk bit Daddy.
Oh. Well, you just let me get this test under my belt, and we'll figure out something. Don't worry. It certainly has been a pleasure meeting you, Your Majesty. A short while ago, I had the pleasure of meeting Her Majesty.
Your Majesty, don't you think you better speak to Prince Dauntless very soon about, you know?
About what?
Dauntless, your father feels he's neglecting his duty, and now that you're old enough to get married, he feels you ought to have a little talk. You know, man to man?
You mean about things? You mean now?
Well, he says that maybe it would be better to wait until later. There are a few facts he wants to look up first.
We know it's a lot different from what you're used to.
Well, it is a little hard making the adjustment to dry land and everything. You must feel like a fish out of water. As a matter of fact, I do. You see, where I come from, we don't have any dry land. Oh, some of the poorer people do. But all the nobility live right in the swamps, with their servants and pets.
Oh, you have pets?
Lots.
Dogs?
No, frogs.
The swamps of home are brushed with green and gold.
do? Oh, all right.
Thomas! Bad luck to see too much of the bride before the wedding.
Would you like to see your gowns now, Your Highness?
Yes.
Now, here's the very latest thing. They do such lovely work, don't you think? And notice the fullness in the back? And the window sleeves cut right down to the... It's really you. It looks marvelous on, don't you think, Lady Vero?
Funny.
Maybe Your Highness would like to look in the mirror. Tired out first. Let's see. We'll have official ball tonight. Now, what can we do? Do you know the Saracen Brawl?
Yes, Your Majesty.
Choice.
You're leaving forever?
Yes.
You'll need help.
Who would help?
me.
Hi, my lady. What did you say? You want to take care of the Lady Larkin. But who's going to take care of you?
Chivalry demands we protect the damsel in distress.
If you say so, Your Majesty.
But she'll have to travel light, the way a man does.
Yes, she'll go as a boy. We can borrow one of Prince Dolphus's suits. You can wait in your room. We'll get those things out of sight.
No, I don't need help from anyone, thank you. I can go alone.
Over the wall?
Yes, I don't need help from anyone.
You'll be all right once you get past the water rats.
Rats?
Yes, they live on the edges of stagnant pools near the quicksand.
Quicksand?
Beyond the wall, which you must climb,
right.
And 22 feet, and covered with slime, and infested with spiders.
Spiders?
Well, the spiders are sweet compared to the snake on the other side.
Oh, they won't hurt you, of course, unless you plan to go alone.
Well, I did, but if I'd known it was so terrible out